It's Annette. You better get it right.
Now I'm currently, and it's a blessing, one of the biggest blessings ever. I'm locked in for my first mixtape. That's going to be distributed worldwide under Protect Your Neck Records, under Wu-Tang Management. Thank you.
They keep calling me saying that it's my time. And I think they might be right because the light is hitting me right. Like this is actual, factual. My future's looking real bright.
I was in school. I was 16. I started writing in class. And it just like stuck with me. And passing out t-shirts and CDs. To traveling to Miami, New York, Pittsburgh, Cleveland, South Carolina, a lot of different places doing shows.
And y'all be like, what the heck is freedom? This is freedom!
When I wrote Freedom, I was in a place where I felt trapped, and I've been through a lot. I'm a victor, period, point blank. I'm a victor, and I've been through so much. So writing Freedom, I really felt liberated.
Hey, okay. No, you can't stop me. I beat it like Rocky. Better not try me. Get hooked to an obby. When I walk in the room, little chick, I be styling. You live with your parents. Little boy, you childish.